Hey everybody, welcome to the video, welcome to the channel. I'm Eric and we are in the greenhouse. Right, by now hopefully you've watched all the way up through part 10 of us getting this built. That's a cherry bush I dug up. Got stuff planted already. Some of that was started at home, but we're gonna do some detail work today, so stick around. Hit that button down below, the free one that says subscribe and like. Don't cost you nothing. Today's project, we're going to put this automatic vent opener up here. You can see you maybe can't see, but I'd already cut that kind of to get what I wanted out of there. Move this grow light out of the way. Outside of access to water, these vents are probably the most important thing. Let's see what we got here. I pre-ripped me some boards. Scooch y'all back, get a little better view. We're still shedding a little bit of water off top of the greenhouse. I think I could get 22 inches out of that. Let's do 23. I want the most vent possible, because ventilation is important in a greenhouse. I like that. I think that'll be a pretty good vent. Might end up doing more, but for now, we're gonna have this one. I'm gonna go retrieve that. I'll be right back. Hey, how you doing? You'd be doing better if you hit that subscribe button and that like button. I swear it, it's good stuff. Okay, so I want that to close easily. So what I'm gonna do is go pre-drill. I'll probably pre-drill it from here. And then I'm gonna flex that top board in where it's out a little. And that way I can secure it where it needs to be. Oh, come on. I have never ever put one of these together. Never have I ever. I'm thinking it's going to go something like that, right? I'm going to dip that, I think, into some cold water. All pulled up. That should make for a reasonable gap. Once I get that out of there. Might put that on just like that. That pushes, it's going to push it out, right? Now it's going to need to go just like this, I think. The quandaries. Oh, let me see. Just officially struggling here. I might have to alter that a little bit. Hmm. We shall see. This will do enough to tell me if it's going to work or not. All right, let me go take out my retention screw. Binding. I don't know what. The heck am I holding on? I'll be right back. I don't know what is the problem. Even with all that adjustment, it's still too low. That's my problem right there. Avert your eyes. Might need a little more. A little more spacer there. Just make us a little extra, because I think it probably needs to be about like that. is what I think. I don't know if I'm thinking right, but that's what I think. A little bit of sawing. Really is like a sauna in here for Relio. I am sweating out whatever I had in it in me. That's for sure. Hopefully that's not poking out the backside. Like that pretty good. Okay. I think that's about as compressed as that cylinder is going to get. Too far. I need a little something to stand on. Because I can't see anything. That might not be the pin. Wonder if it'll line up to that one. Thank you. to give it a little tap, but not much of a tap. It's got to be the right thing. That thing's already swelling again by a bunch. We're gonna cool it down. And since I think that's gonna work, we're gonna put a couple more screws in it. Pretty good. I'll bring you guys back when I get that adjusted.